Hello friends, welcome to Race to Health. Today I tell you how to make paintings or how you can make umbrella with blue colors. So for that you need watercolors, a brush and little bit water. After that, see, this is the sheet on which already umbrella is made. So you have to make drops of watercolors. After that you can add little bit or quarter drop of water on these drops, or you can go without water also, like that. After that you have to take a pipe or a straw and blow air with this pipe on these colors, and these colors will spread. See, like this, you have to blow air with pipe or straw, then this color will spread over the sheet like that. After that you have to make drops of other colors also to make it colorful. Now only one color dots are made. Now you can make other colors dots also to make it more colorful. See, after making dots you again have to blow air with pipe or straw like that. This color will also spread. See, this color is also spreading, and now it makes two colors. But when you add more color, it also looks very good or graceful when you add more colors. See, now three colors. After that you can add some more colors. See, after adding different colors it looks like that. After that you can also add some more colors also. And after that you have to cut this part and attach an ice cream stick below this part. Then umbrella will become. So you can make umbrella like this. Keep it separate for some time so that these colors will dry. See, one more color added. It looks more beautiful after adding more colors. Then you have to cut this part and attach a ice cream stick below this part, and it will looks like an umbrella. So friends, you can make make paintings and any crafts with glow colors like this. So friends, if you find my video helping, please subscribe, share and like my channel Race to Health. Thank you.